and looking to these strikes and this solidarity that we're showing today,
it's fantastic.